Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Total Biscuit. I am joined by someone else.
What was that in my ear?
It was a ping.
Why
I timed
was,
it perfectly. It was great.
Why was there a ping?
There was a ping. Do let us know if the sound levels are a bit off. I can adjust them before we go in. As I mentioned on the Corruptional podcast, they did promise with Stream Sims 4 tonight. We are doing that a bit later. Well, yeah, it's to be expected. I have no idea how this is going to go. I played a bit of it. It's The Sims from what I can tell, but who knows?
It could not be The Sims.
It seems like it's The Sims, frankly, looking at it.
Yep. So far.
All right. Well, apparently everything sounds fine. All right.
Sir Brucible, I love you!
Don't read out chat. Don't encourage them. See, this is what happens when you encourage chat. Like, this guy's just really upset over cake for no reason.
It was just all in caps. I'm sorry.
But the cake. I don't know what this guy's doing. This doesn't seem realistic at all, frankly. Absolute nonsense. Do let me know as well, by the way, if the levels are wrong with the game. They sound fine. Far I can tell, but we'll see.
Yeah, we're going to be talking over the gibberish. What do they call that?
That Symbolics, I think. I don't know, man. I'd buy a game called Symbolics. Like, the world's best bollocks simulator.
I can only imagine what that game would be like.
I don't want to imagine what the game would be like. Am I too loud or is Jen too loud? Let me know before we begin. I don't want to go into this before we're absolutely sure we've got everything right. So is it me too loud or is it Jen too loud? The XSplit has no good way of telling. I'd love to tell you that it did, but like it lies all the time about levels. It's completely inaccurate. So if it had a proper decibel meter, I'd be fine, but it doesn't seem like it does. So let me know who's a little bit too loud, who isn't.
Oh, you're the only one talking, so I don't think they can make a comparison.
I'm a bit too loud. Okay, so I need to bump you up one. There we go. I bumped you up one. You should be fine now.
Hooray!
There you go. That should be a bit better. All right.
What is he doing?
He's like having the world's eternal battle with a pan. Like, there's nothing in the pan. Why are you covering it in pepper, you fucking idiot? See? You know, now she's mocking him for this. Oh, God, don't do that. That is the worst. Like, stop it. That's the fucking worst. Holy shit. Like, as if you could be more annoying. Wow. Quit whining. All right. To the house we go.
What kind of house have you put us... What?
What?
That...
I don't know why he's wearing... I can't explain why he's wearing a bandana. Like, I don't...
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. So apparently you now deafened everyone by doing
that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I think you're too loud. I'm going to knock you down again. Because apparently if you're going to screech randomly...
Oh my god, look at your character.
I don't know why he's even wearing that. Like, I didn't give him a bandana. But for some reason, let's change. There we go, problem solved.
Oh no, I like the other look better.
I love that. It's like, oh, Jen is so loud now. It's like, we just checked the volume. We just checked it. It lost all of my progress. That's
brilliant.
I told
you that your game crashed.
Well, the game crashed,
but
I...
You have to save it.
Well, I thought it was auto-saving, like any other normal game.
I haven't actually seen this game auto-save at all. I believe it's manual save, but I could very
manual
well be wrong.
Manual save in 2014? What the fuck?
Because games don't crash, because it's EA.
Oh, please. Yeah. So this is me. You're just deafening everyone every time
I'm
you do
so
that.
I'm so sorry. But that is not you.
Yeah, it is.
Nuh-uh.
Sure it is.
I think someone picked a default body.
No, I adjusted the body, but for some reason it didn't work properly. Are we starting from scratch? We're going to start.
Yeah,
God,
we are.
Damn it.
That is not you. I like the bandana, though. It's like, sup, mate? You all right?
I don't know why. I don't know what the bandana was all about, frankly.
TV moved us to Brixton.
All right, mate.
Straight out of Brixton.
Oh,
in
I
my
got
hood.
Proper thug life. Right.
Get you some trainers.
Oh, right. Stop that. It's horrible. Like, it's the worst. All right. Okay, we will remake. We will remake.
Remake.
Yeah. Okay. Create new household.
This should be entertaining.
I doubt it. All right. To
Kinnick, yep, that's farm? You. The end.
Yep, bang on. Couldn't be any better. All right. Well, I'm not a young adult. There we go. Oh, it makes your lips slightly crease if you select. Look at that.
Yeah.
Not much difference. There we go, yes. I am an adult. Honestly.
Or you just need one.
My voice is brash.
Barner's a toy.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah, that's me.
Febine Bopsani.
That's clearly me.
Twempalinga.
Okay, pick my walking style.
Where's your thug walking style?
This is my walking style.
Okay, now, if you scroll down here just a minute, there is one called a feminine walking style. I'm waiting for our friends in games journalism to jump on this.
Okay, well, apparently all women only walk in the same way.
Exactly, so it is the feminine walking style.
Is it? It looks apparently. Like a normal walk to me.
I know. I'm just saying, why label it that way?
Now, this is my walking style.
But why label it a feminine walking style?
I have no idea.
Girls, if you're playing this game, pick
all right.
The
well, this is obviously,
style.
As you can see, very accurate to me so far. So we're doing well. All right. Okay. We need to pick. I need to pick an aspiration. What do I aspire to?
That YouTube money.
Money. Yeah. Okay.
I'm sad as
do I want to be fabulously wealthy, or do I want to be a mansion baron? Am I about owning?
I think you'd be a mansion baron.
Why would I be a mansion baron, though?
Because it's not entirely you. I think if we played the game like it was entirely you, it wouldn't be fun.
You're saying I'm not fun?
Well, you're kind of rubbish.
Fuck off. Jeez. You're the worst.
This is why we're playing games.
I don't even know why I even have you around. Okay, I'm a mansion baron then. Fair enough. All right, now I've got to pick traits. So this is all like... perks and shit. Alright, so I'm definitely self-assured. Absolutely. Go with that. Yep. Let's see what else there is. Yep. There we go. And one more. Evil. Hates children. No, that's not me.
Bro.
I'm not
bro.
Oh, come off. Come off it.
Bro.
Childish.
I would agree with that. Clumsy.
Slob.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
That one.
Right. There we go. Nope. All right. Hey. Self-assured, geek, slob. And I am business savvy and I want lots of money. Okay. Right. And I mean, I don't think there's anything else we need to change, really. This is perfect. Okay, maybe not. All right. To the face, we shall begin. There's a bunch of, like, default faces, and then you can alter them. Is there anything... I don't know what I look like. Is there anything here that looks even remotely like me in terms of facial features?
You have deep-set eyes, so, like, the bottom right one? That one?
That?
You do have deep-set eyes, but okay. you don't have the cleft in your chin, though.
Well, we can adjust the chin.
Yeah, we can.
All right, let us alter the chin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, which chin is mine, then?
That one.
This one?
Yep.
This one?
No, the one.
This one?
No.
This one?
No.
This one?
Yeah, close enough. You're gonna put facial hair on it anyway.
Okay, fair enough. All right, do I have big ears? I don't know. Do I?
You have a big head in general, so but not
that big.
Not OP
okay.
ears. Oh.
There's only three ear styles. This is disgustingly casual, but it's okay. We could actually like you could shape
yeah.
your ears. There we go. Is that?
I'm not gonna spend hours on your ears. Come on, move on.
Oh, fucking hell. All right. Well, eyes brown. Which kind of eyes, though? I've got like a kind of sunken, horrible, like, I'm gonna die eyes.
Those are fine. Yep.
That's about right?
Yep.
Okay. I think this looks less like me than my previous effort. Alright, eyebrows.
You have pretty, like...
Blood. Maybe not the monobrow. Maybe not that. This?
No, that's too thick.
This? Come on, you're the one who sees me the most. You're gonna have to help here.
This one down here. This? That one.
That?
Yeah!
Okay. All right, fair enough.
Because it makes you look a little evil.
Is my nose the right size?
Yeah, it's
okay.
Fine.
All right, so this looks nothing like me so far. This is brilliant. Okay, so hair.
You mean their head is...
Fuck off. The hell is wrong with you? Right, this is quite frankly my hair at the moment, I would say. So I've got kind of a reasonably large head. I don't look that way. This, I like...
Quit morphing yourself.
Well,
it was fine before, now you're messing with it.
I guess this is okay. Alright, so beard. I'm pretty sure my last one looked way more like it. It's not that. That's the Walter White. The one. It's not that. It's, there is one style that is quite like it. It's not that. That's a bit excessive. Or that. That's the, what's his face? That's the Mike B.
Yeah.
In a nutshell there. This is the one. There we go. This looks this looks way less like me than my previous one did.
Well, you've also spent like more time on it.
No, I didn't. I spent like 10 minutes at most
on
my other one.
Fine, make you then. Go ahead.
Well, I can't. I mean, I guess this is close enough. I don't know. Okay. And I don't know. What? All right, we need to get the body
the
size
body,
right.
Yeah.
Okay. The body size needs to be dealt with.
Well, if you just
okay, so there
click
we go.
Out. If you click out, it gives you some default bodies to play with as well. But right. You need to click out of that as well. All right, now click like
where?
On the body, anywhere on the body.
Okay.
See, there you go. Now
all
it
right.
brings up the body,
body
defaults.
Okay.
So you have some preset defaults.
I'm not that big. Come on. No, I'm fucking not. Go to hell. That is me.
Does this sim make me look fat?
This is me. That is kind of me, isn't
okay.
it?
Okay.
I'd say maybe yeah. a little bit less on the stomach.
Maybe a smidge. Okay, there you go.
That I'd say is probably me right
Fine.
Now.
I also love that no matter how big the body is, it's completely separated from the head. Like, they expect you to go ahead and make your head larger to fit your body if your body's larger. It's like small head, big body.
Well, I don't know if I can increase the size of the head without fucking it up. The answer is no.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay, that's fine. There you go. Oh my gosh, you're a bobblehead now. Your head's actually kind of big.
Fuck.
I'm sorry.
Your advice.
I'm sorry. It's difficult when you can't see it in relation to...
What do you mean? You're right next to me.
No, I'm talking about the bottom half of your body. Oh. It's difficult to...
Yeah, you can, you can zoom out like that.
Yeah, okay, fine.
Is that...
Yeah.
Part, right?
That's fine. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, well, I don't think this looks particularly like me. I'm pretty sure my last one was better than this. Anyway, so formal outfit. Well, I mean, I'm just really going to wander around in a suit, aren't I, frankly?
I guess.
I don't really wear pinstripe.
You got various... You're taking this way too serious.
There we go. All right. Now we just need to get the right... Not one of these. So the black ones. All right. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay. And shoe color, the most important. Can I have some shoes?
No.
I generally wear kind of this style, I think. There we go. Apparently, you can't have black shoes, just kind of blue, but that's all right.
Yeah.
Okay. This seems reasonable, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And then you've got to like say this would not be this. This is not a thing that happens.
B-boy biscuit.
No, it would. What is all this nonsense? It would be a t-shirt of some sort. This is close enough, but it would end up being black, wouldn't it? Let's be frank. And it would have shit written on it that made no goddamn sense. Like that, for instance. Yeah.
Yeah.
I would not be wearing this dog tag, though.
Well, you can change that in accessories. Where the sunglasses and stuff are, right
this?
There.
Okay. Yeah.
And then scroll down to where it has the necklaces.
What the fuck? Where is
oh,
it?
Actually, that's part of the top. Scroll in.
Oh,
to
so
the
it has
top.
Two separate.
Yeah, which is kind of annoying. Because it's like, why put sunglasses in there when.
I assume it's on the face. There we go. We can just remove that.
Mm hmm.
Okay.
Makeup. Go, Biscuit. Clown makeup. Aw, yeah.
No one understands my pain.
Cut your cake into pieces.
Send
oh my goodness.
In the clowns.
No.
The happy laughy clowns.
No.
Da 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 da.
Shania Bane in
you
the house.
See, you don't understand my pain. Alright, that is going. Okay.
If you're going for the Khal Drogo effect, it's like what?
Eyeliner. That's probably my casual attire. I don't have workout attire, as you're probably aware.
They already put it in there for you by default anyway.
Sleep attire. Hang on.
You're really that concerned? See, I don't do all of this. I do my everyday outfit.
I would sleep in fucking shoes.
I do my everyday outfit, and then that's it. I click play. I don't,
yeah.
I don't
this,
deal
that's,
with it.
That's close enough to my sleep attire. There we go. Right. Party attire. No, this is how many parties I go to.
Congratulations on letting everyone know on the internet what you were to bed, by the way. That's excellent.
Oh, a shirt and boxers? Wow, I am a fucking deviant.
You are.
God damn. All right, I think this is reasonable enough. Now we get to make you.
Oh gosh. There aren't enough pixel widths for this.
I was gonna say, can it go fat enough?
Oh, it can. Oh my gosh, the default fat model for the female is hilariously big.
Okay, there we go. And now, what do we do? Do we...
You click check mark. Oh wait, actually, you gotta add people. Go back, click the X.
Okay.
And then come down here to where it has...
Oh, I see. Okay.
Add a sim.
Yep. Or play with genetics. No, let's not do that.
You do that for...
There is no... I asked about top hats. There is no top hat in the game, from what I can tell. I looked through the hats.
They'll probably add it in as DLC.
Alright, okay.
You want to let me do this?
No.
Really?
Well, yeah, because that involves moving and like it'll fuck the mics up and everything, so no. We can do it from here, it's fine.
Okay.
Alright, your walking style.
Default.
Default?
Yeah. There's nothing wrong with that walking style. Are you going to really criticize the way I walk?
Alright, fine. Okay. Sweet, lol.
Yiffa to me!
No.
Combit by Yisharao.
No.
Lava, have a droid.
Close enough.
The Tisa Wallake.
Yep, I guess that works.
I'm just gonna be quiet now. This is the worst game to play with someone you're married
to. Like Care TV. It's like, yep, gotta be very careful.
I've got this pair of scissors right here.
Alright, aspiration.
Go underneath nature and click on it.
Okay.
And go to collectible. Up right there. The curator.
Curator. You want to collect everything in the world.
I'm a completionist in most games.
All right,
so
fine.
For
okay.
me it's like, ooh, I want to collect stuff.
Alright, select traits. We'll start with evil.
No.
Hates children.
No.
Glutton.
No. Go to the
I'm
first
not divorced.
Tab. Go to first tab.
Okay.
La.
Hot-headed.
No.
That's absolutely true.
I'll be quiet. Go to the second tab.
Gloomy. Sometimes.
Sometimes. Geek.
Okay.
Foodie.
Okay.
Ooh.
And I go to the third tab.
Yeah.
Fourth
insane.
Tab. I'm not insane. Go to the next one.
Interesting. You apparently can't be a glutton if you're a foodie. Who knew?
I guess. Well, go to the last tab.
Yeah.
Family oriented.
Family or what?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I like having children. I like having our dogs. I'm pretty committed to the family.
Well, we'd have pet oriented if they put pets in the game, which they bloody well didn't.
Well, it's okay, because in this game you can't be disabled or have diseases or anything else.
There's an article like 87 features missing from this damn thing.
Yep.
To be fair, like if you buy a new Sims game before all of the million expansions come out, you're probably doing it wrong in the first place. So.
Yeah, but the thing is, I believe they openly said at one point that they won't actually add in any handicapable, things because it's too difficult to add in with all the Sims movement, because all the Sims movement is...
Perfect.
Yeah, I guess so. But it's like, how difficult is it to program a wheelchair or a walker?
I guess that would be quite tricky, but you'd think that, a life sim would have stuff like that in it. Okay, so which of these hairstyles is close enough?
That one's close enough.
This one?
Yeah, that's fine. No.
No?
No, the one that you just had.
Oh, okay. No.
No.
No. That's close enough. That's too straight. Your hair isn't straight.
The one that you had a minute ago was just fine.
I can't remember which one that was. They all look the same
down.
To me.
Go down a little. Down one.
Right now it's this.
No, it isn't. My hair isn't even up like that.
Two Why down. The fuck is generation? We haven't fixed that yet. Okay.
Right there.
This one.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. All right. So you need to be less Asian.
Yeah, it's the first face.
Okay, that looks like you're a specter.
Choose the face first because that's going to automatically change the color.
Okay.
There you go. That's all right. Fine.
Close
Default.
Enough.
He had to look at my eye color because he can't remember
no,
what color my eyes are.
No, I was looking at my eye shape. Okay.
This is just like your own personal playground now.
Not
Hooray.
Really. I'll add some wrinkles. Put the scissors away. What the fuck? Just give me that.
Yeah.
Oh.
You've had a stressful life. What can I say?
I don't have wrinkles. You have more wrinkles than I... Because I raised my eyebrow. I do not have wrinkles. Oh my gosh.
Alright.
Are we ever gonna get to actually play the game?
You're the one who said we had to remake my sim. This is your fault. Alright. Okay, well, which bit do you want to go to next? You're on control.
Like, I guess body. Everything else looks fine. My eyes are not blue, but...
Seems about right.
Yeah.
Alright. So, clothing.
Hold on, to the side for a moment. Is this the pregnant body one? Yeah, it is.
Okay, maybe not.
Yeah. No. You have to kind of do it from the side. Switch her to the side. Kay. All right, and now take and just in just this tiny bit. There you go. That's fine.
Fine.
Because I don't want to be too unrealistic, but I'm not pregnant.
All right, clothing.
Go to the one where it has, like, the full-on outfits. There is a section that has it.
Oh, a section of outfits. Styled looks.
Yeah. Okay. Just do the first one.
What the fuck is this?
Put the maroon one.
No.
Next.
Absolutely
next.
Not.
Next. That one. Yep.
They're all the fucking same.
Yep. It doesn't matter. I don't care what I wear.
Bullshit.
I don't. It doesn't matter. I don't want the glasses, though. I don't like the glasses.
So not this, then.
Yeah. No.
Fine.
You pick an outfit for me, then. I don't care what I wear in these games. I don't play this just to create characters and then just start.
You're the one who told me to do character creation.
No, I want you to be able to show people character creation because people might want to
buy
the game.
This is investigative. You don't usually wear shorts.
It's not about what I usually. This is a game, John. It doesn't matter. Just whatever.
What the fuck were these glasses? Where did these come from?
Yeah, take the glasses away. Oh, and we have to redo my makeup now because of that outfit.
I don't think we put makeup on in the first place, huh?
No, when you clicked on the styled looks, it automatically put makeup on me.
Okay. So do I remove that? All right.
Okay, so the first one. Will you quit reading chat? The first one.
Let's not interact!
No!
Great streaming advice.
No!
This is why I'm the famous one. Okay.
The first one.
Well, your eyes are the wrong color.
Fine.
Oh, yeah. Problem solved.
Makeup.
Okay.
All right, the first one. No. It's not the first one. Good lord. Will you quit?
Ow!
Stop looking at chat.
Okay, what else?
Okay, so, like, blush.
Eyeliner, cheeks. What's up? Cheeks?
Cheeks, yep. They're a good color.
That just makes you look like you've been beaten up, I'm gonna be honest. No.
No.
None of these are good.
Well, this face is not, like, typically the face that I would choose, but it's fine.
Well, we can alter the face. Again, this
is
your character.
I don't want to spend so much time on this. Like, everyone can do
this. You told me to re-edit everything!
Oh! I don't care. Just go with it. Fine. Everything, just go with it.
All right, fine. As you wish.
I don't care. Nothing matches. Who cares?
This isn't even close.
This isn't even close. No.
This was the relationship thing.
What?
There's an option to set relationship.
Is there?
I think we missed it, though.
Oh. Don't tell me we have to delete me in order to create it.
I fucking hope not.
Oh, God.
There was... I think it was under personality. Yeah, edit relationships. Okay. There we go.
Brother.
Fuck that. All right, not literally.
Clear, man, John.
Fucking terrible. All right, there we go. So that's all set up, and that seems to work fine.
See, you look so much better if I compare.
Well, if you said
no,
you didn't care.
I don't. I just want us to go ahead and play. Come on. The people are like, she is not that.
I disagree. Aww,
I love you guys so much, but no, I am, in fact, that.
All right, shall we? I think we're about ready to go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to give you a name.
Yeah, I will end you! Oh my gosh! And here I was thinking, oh no, we'll make John do, like, the co-optional house and, like, you know, put everyone from the co-optional
That's
podcast
what we'll do.
Into a house.
They're gonna live next to us and we're gonna have
awesome.
A wall.
A wall.
We're gonna set the house on fire. It's gonna be great.
Oh my gosh. You're horrible.
Alright, this is our household.
We are both terrible. So, like,
people.
Orion doesn't exist?
No.
Wow.
You want me to add him?
I just thought maybe you'd be
We could live out our fantasies of being free and not burdened by children.
Oh my god!
I'm kidding!
You are a horrible person!
Fine, we'll add him.
Or we could play with genetics and have a hypothetical mix.
Let's not. I'm not sure there's a difference by the looks of it. They look very similar. All right.
Oh my goodness.
Sweet. No. Warm. No. Okay. Aspiration. He's mental, all right. I'll give him that. Ow! Fuck.
Be nice.
Smartest kid in school.
He's not the smartest kid in school.
Rambunctious
scamp. That's him.
There we go. Evil.
No.
Evil.
He's not evil.
Mean.
No, he's not. Oh my gosh. You're a horrible person.
What? Can I pick something that is not going to get me punched again?
Goofball?
Yeah.
I would agree with that.
Okay. Yeah, that's him in a nutshell. All right, fair enough. Okay. All right, well, let's get the hair right. This should be fairly easy. There we go. Good start. He is actually an alien. He's got fairly short hair at the moment, doesn't he? We need to get the color right.
That's about as red as you're probably going to get on this.
His hair's not quite that short.
No.
I don't think we can alter that enough. It's close enough. All right, well, his whole forehead is definitely not that big.
It's a five-handed forehead. Five-fingered forehead. Oh, my goodness.
This is not fair. This is not fair.
This is where all the fun is going to be in us playing
what?
This game.
I'm trying to shrink the forehead. I can't fucking do it. Like, you seem to like you have
the
to have a giant.
Brain is so massive.
You have to have a giant forehead.
I guess they probably just want you to give him more hair instead.
I can't give him more hair. It would be inaccurate. Like, no.
Oh my god!
It's still not the same size forehead.
Yeah, it's
all right,
so
we need to eliminate the forehead before we go any further.
This is eliminate the forehead.
Detail edit menu. All right. Now, why is his head so big? Like, it's either his eyes are in the wrong position. He's some kind of mutant. God! Now he is. Holy shit!
Congratulations, you just made Aang from The Last Airbender.
I don't know what that is. I'm trying! Not working!
Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Why can't I make the forehead smaller? What's wrong with this thing?
Oh my god.
Is there like a default head that's less insane?
I don't know. Just choose something,
look
please.
Look at this! They're all mutants! fucking hell.
I don't know why.
Why can't you make a child that looks normal in this game? Look at this! This is a cartoon character!
Oh my gosh. Alright, just go with it. Just go with it.
I'm not making him look like that. I don't hate my child that much. God damn it. Give him that. There we go.
Lie now. It's like inaccurate at all.
You're a wizard now, Harry. Never gonna give you up.
Oh my god, that's exactly what I was thinking. Oh, okay, I have to calm down now, otherwise this is gonna be a non-stop laugh track.
Well.
A faux hawk?
I guess.
We'll go with it. Just go with it.
Okay, fine. This
it looks
this,
like Dennis the Menace.
This
it's
looks
accurate.
Nothing like him in any way. At all. He doesn't wear that stuff. It's just t-shirts mostly. Okay, that's a bit closer to it.
Can we give them not pink shorts? That'd be good.
There we go.
Yeah, that's
actually
about
he's
right.
Usually wears khakis, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Okay. Accessories. he has that silly wristwatch that he runs around with, I suppose.
He does.
That. I guess that's close enough.
Yeah, go.
Okay, we need to set his like relationship up properly. Not roommate.
Roommate.
That would be a bit weird. I like how Block set out. It's like, nope. Nope.
Everyone in West Virginia is like, aw.
Insult the entire state. Well done. Good.
Yeah. I was born there, so I can insult them.
I don't think that works that way.
It does.
All right. This, I suppose, we'll do then. 22,000 viewers watching this bullshit.
Oh, my God.
Nothing better to do with your life.
I'm so sorry, everyone.
We need to get the name in.
I feel so bad.
All right. Let's go. Right. This is the family. I look like, I don't know what I look like right now. I was like, hi, hey.
Hey, guys. My name is John.
Yeah. I think I got the relationship set, I think.
Let's hope so.
All right, cool. This was where he lives. He's my strange second cousin, as you can see right there. We can move into Bargain Bend. There we go.
The trailer park?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yay!
Oh, no, it's not quite a trailer park.
It's okay, because you're going to be uber successful, and then we can, like, get a different house later on.
Yeah. But yeah, you get all these regions. There's the other Oasis Springs. There's another map for some reason.
Well, it's not for some reason.
Well, they've got two
nice.
Maps. I don't know
well,
why.
Well, it's different.
This is a great starter home. No, we're going to build it. We're not going to do a starter home. We're going to build it.
Oh, goodness. Are you going to build it?
Yeah, because we're going to build it.
This is maybe
a bit excessive. I try to find somewhere that's affordable. This is not affordable. We're going to Bargain Bend. Here we go.
You guys, I'm really scared about how John is going to build this house.
There we go.
Gosh, those shoes do not go with that top.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just looking at my sim and just going with it. We're going with it. What's he doing about llamas? What?
I know, he's ordering llamas, apparently. Apparently we're all ordering llamas. I don't know what's happening here.
We don't have a house yet. He hasn't built it. We need llamas.
All right, get us the llamas immediately. All right, time for building. Let's not fuck this up. Walls are good. Let's start with that.
So you're not even going to go with the preset rooms?
Fuck no. We make our own shit.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is going to be horrible.
All right, we're going to start with a standard four-room house. All right?
Oh,
one
no.
floor, four rooms.
No. Right. I've played SimCity with you, and I'm scared.
All right.
Oh, no.
Okay,
no.
So what kind of size? We'll start this. How do you undo? How do I undo that? There's gotta be a button for that, right?
No, it's permanent. You cannot go back.
Where the fuck is the undo button?
Isn't it up there, that arrow? I don't know if that's an undo.
Control Z. All okay. right, that makes sense.
So like it is with every computer program.
Standardization. Okay, we'll start. Yep, all right.
Why are you starting there with a room? Don't you want a front porch?
No, we can't afford a front porch. What the fuck do I look like?
The neighbors have a front porch.
Fuck the neighbors.
It's a covered front
that's
porch.
That's not even a real house. Look at it. It's made of cardboard.
Oh, all right. Gosh.
Okay, this will be our starter room right here.
Uh-huh.
All right, so we need a door. We can't afford a fancy door. We're just starting out. We're not getting a mega door. Absolutely not.
Mega door.
Wooden four-panel door. There we go. Standard wooden four-panel, overly tall door.
I love how me and Ryan are just, you know, standing by the sidewalk, and here you are in pause mode. Or build mode, like, just looking at the house as you build it, you're like, yeah, I'm making all this happen, and
bow
we're just
before
like,
your new god.
And we're just, like, ordering
llamas. Right, okay, we need windows. An almost secure safety window. Sounds good. There we go. At the front of the house, like, it's not going to be symmetrical, and I'm fine with that.
Oh my gosh.
And they're not going to be fine with it. It's going to be great. I cannot wait for people to get really mad
about
it.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, ew. Yeah. No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I hate you so much. Oh, no. I don't want to live in this house with you. I want a divorce.
There we go. Perfectly designed. All right. Fantastic. And... there we go.
The settlers did better than this, John.
There we go. Brilliant.
Gosh, no!
Look at all the lights. Look at all the lights.
I don't want natural light.
Look at the light. It's brilliant.
No.
Fantastic. Okay, floor pattern. Fantastic. Which one do we go with?
Does it matter? You're probably just going to make it out of cardboard.
Glorious. Gabe and grain hardwoods. Look at it.
Oh, no.
High resolution texture quality hardwoods.
You're gonna be that guy in the trailer park who's like, hey, I just installed some hardwood floor in my
people
trailer.
Like, put it down.
This is horrible. You guys, he's making me live in this. It's abuse. It's not even symmetrical. General contractor, total biscuit.
Oh, fuck symmetry. Okay. All right. Okay. So this is a good, like, front porch kind of room.
This is the ugliest
It's not done yet, you judgmental bastard.
It's horrible.
Okay, all right. Oh, God. Now we need to add a triangular room.
Oh my God. I will hit you. Don't you dare.
Can you calm down before you die?
No, I can't. It's like, oh my God, it's so ugly. You just not? Oh my God.
I'm not even close to done yet. God damn it. All right, we need to add a second room, obviously. So we can
No! Just all stay in the one room.
We're not all staying in the one room. We're not going back to that again.
We'll be better than letting you decide.
This room. There we go.
No, that's the bathroom. That's not a room.
It is. It's a bathroom. It's perfect size.
Oh my God.
Absolutely perfect size. We'll start with the bathroom. It's the most important part of the house. Okay. Okay.
Wow. Dying here.
All right. Bathroom. Bathroom. Where's the thing for bathroom? There we go. Okay. All right. So we need a toilet.
Oh my God.
Well, it's very important. And we don't want to skimp on that. There we go.
No, I knew you wouldn't skimp on the toilet.
Oh, get this one right here. Look at that. That is a throne. It's literally unbreakable. Like, you want to fight the Russians? Do it with that. Okay.
Oh my God.
All right. Shower.
Oh.
There we go. Look at that. There's a shower in the corner. See, this is already looking good.
When social services shows up, I'm just warning you. Oh gosh, a window right next to the bathroom.
Yeah, but it's not in the bathroom, it's fine.
Yeah, no ventilation in the bathroom.
It's okay, we can add vents, possibly.
Oh my goodness.
Right, well we don't need a bath, like we don't have the budget. But we can put a dinosaur stencil.
Oh my God! Why?
Perfect!
Oh my gosh, why would you do this?
Alright.
Quit reading chat. You don't deserve it. You don't deserve chat right now. Go build the fucking house. This is why you're never in charge of anything important in this relationship, because you do this.
We need lighting.
Oh, do we? Are you sure?
We do. This should do the trick.
What is that?
It's a disco ball. Okay, or maybe not.
Why?
There we go. Some nice, stylish lighting. Perfect.
You put a sconce in the bathroom. Really?
We call it a throne for a reason. Also, it
you
looks-
You don't
it
need
looks,
that many either!
It looks like an airlock. We need to do something about these walls.
Well, you're the one who decided on the cheap walls!
No, I can fix the walls. It's fine.
Oh, gosh.
We need a toilet roll holder. It's very important. There we go. Hotel folded
can
bathtub.
Can you just build the rest of the rooms already? You
this
can
is the most important
later.
Room in the house. And you're gonna have to add this because you'll complain if I don't have it. There we go, we've got a laundry hamper. Are you happy now?
No, because you'll still use the floor drobe.
Yeah, well, we can deal with that later. Okay, that looks- that
he
is
wasted $90 on a floor drobe- on a
that's
basket.
That's a fucking expensive basket.
Well, it's simoleons.
All right, this is great. Look, it looks like a prison. So now we need to add.
It looks like a prison.
Yeah, that's
he
what...
says as he puts.
I'm
his
trying to build a prison. I'm
it.
Trying to build a prison. I'm trying to build a prison for you and me to live in. I know the prison system. No, okay. All right, walls.
Sims 4 Wall is patterns. The new black.
Okay, fantastic. Right, prehistoric freezer bunnies. This should be perfect. Phenomenal. All right.
I hate you so much right now.
Floor patterns. Rustic subfloor slats. Brilliant. Excellent. That's the bathroom. Everyone
but you
is...
already had flooring in the entire house.
Yeah, but now we know that that's the bathroom.
You already know it's the bathroom because you have walls.
We need a door.
What is wrong with you?
Okay, doors. These are all exterior doors.
Can I get an escape door out of this nightmare? Please?
A featureless fiberglass door. Perfect.
What? Oh my gosh. I hate you. This is the worst.
I will buy you a three-panel door. Look at that. That is a well-appointed door.
You won't be able to afford any of the other rooms. We need
beds. We're fine. We have $16,000.
Listen, you, we need a kitchen, we need...
Yeah, I'm working on that. God, will you just appreciate what I do for you?
No, I won't. You brought me to this hellhole in the middle of nowhere, and now are forcing us to live in a place with doors, windows aligned, misaligned.
They're designed
all
to
over the place.
Confuse attackers.
Right, this is why you put three windows on the front of the house.
Exactly, they would never expect that.
Uh-huh.
All right, we need more rooms. Okay, so I'm thinking kind of an open plan kitchen area right here, and then this could be a bedroom, and Orion could sleep outside.
You're going to be sleeping outside in real life.
I disagree. All right, rooms. Where's the room design thing? Walls. Good. I like walls. Okay, so I guess we can just put another wall here. There we go. All right, and that could be ensuite. You see, we'll have an ensuite room, and we do need a roof. We're getting to that. We could put Orion in like a little kind of cupboard here.
In a cupboard.
Well, I mean, not literally a cupboard, but you know, there's Orion's room. He doesn't need much space. He's little. All right. All right, bedrooms. Okay. Let's see. Anti-goblin bed. That sounds perfect. There we go. And it just fits. See,
where's the door, John?
I'm working on that. Yeah, I mean, this seems fine from what I can tell. There we go. And we can now add a door. Where's the door button? Doors. Perfect. Okay, maybe not the one that says women's and men's on it. And maybe not a door to the outside. That probably sounds like a bad security risk. You can have a five-panel door. That's very fancy. Okay, see?
How is the front door gonna open?
It's fine. There's loads of space. Look at that shit. It's fine.
Okay.
This is efficient. This is, like, energy efficient.
Energy efficient?
Yeah. It's saving all sorts of wild creatures.
Energy efficient.
Yeah, it's energy efficient. Look at it. It's brilliant.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Now we can have a bed. Let's see. Apparently that's uncomfortable. Let's not get that one. This one is also uncomfortable, and yet relieves stress. I think we can splurge on this. There we go, look at this thing. Perfect. Look at the style. It matches with the design of the bathroom there, as you can see.
My prisoners in prison architect had better holding cells than these.
Well, I mean, that just seems like you wasted your budget then.
No, I didn't.
More walls, more bars, and more guards. Okay, it can be yellow then.
Ew.
Okay, fine. You pick the color.
No, I refuse to contribute
Why are you even here then? Get out.
Fine.
There we go. Key lime. Should be perfect.
We'll take a vote. Does chat want me to leave?
You see, now you're just inciting mobs.
Am I?
Yeah, I mean, it's hatred.
Is it?
Yeah. Obviously. Okay. So what else does a bedroom need? Objects by room, bedroom. Okay. We can maybe fit an end table in it. This should do the trick. Look at it. It's great.
There's your mob.
God damn it.
Bye, John. They say you should leave instead.
I'm gonna put that there. There we go. Embark nightstand. Perfect. There we go. Let's have it right there. Exactly where it needs to be. Awesome. What else could we possibly need? Well, maybe lights. Lights might be good. Kids wore light. Orion will love it. See this? Look at that. I'm a great parent.
Yeah, for the 4x6 room that you've given
this
him.
This really is now an interrogation chamber. Look at it. Come on, I need suggestions. You're not helping.
What are these light fixtures? These are all, like, outdoor fixtures.
No, they're indoor.
No, most of them are outdoor.
The standing lamps. There's
just
lots of
light. Lamp. Just put a lamp
You want a standing lamp or something that hangs?
Just a standing lamp.
This one? Here?
Fine.
Yes?
Why don't you put it in between the bed and the nightstand? Just move the nightstand over one.
But then the nightstand...
Oh, actually,
then
it takes up
fall,
more room.
Yeah, then things
it?
Will fall behind the nightstand. That would be terrible. I don't know if we can. I don't think we can get into bed if we block off any more of that. So that's gonna be here.
Fine.
Okay, dresser for storing.
We won't have anything to store because you're already using most of the budget up on the house, and we haven't even got to the kitchen.
We're fine. We've got loads of money.
Loads of money.
Loads of money. There we go. Look at this fucking wardrobe. Yeah, this is what I do.
How are you going to get in to the room?
We're going to put a door right here.
Oh.
It's going to be amazing.
Walk in, trip over the bed.
Oh, it's fine. There's loads of space.
Loads of space.
We've lived in smaller.
We have lived in smaller.
All right, there you go. See, we got a 5-panel door. You go in there. Look, Bob's your uncle. Fantastic. You've even got access through ensuite. Fantastic. Look at that. The architecture and the design. It's just perfect synergy. All right. Okay.
Perfect synergy,
all right,
guys.
We need a kitchen. We need a kitchen. All right, we're going open plan. This is going to be full-on model. It's going to be modern and model and
this
amazing.
This isn't open plan has walls and doors.
No, this area right here is all open plan, right here.
So you're doing
There's
a kitchen
loads of room
slash...
for activity.
Ah, yep. Okay.
It's going to be brilliant.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely fantastic.
Remember, it's absolutely fantastic, so when we actually go to have all three of our Sims knocking about this place, it's all going to work out just fine, everyone.
Yeah, it'll be wonderful.
Mm.
It'll be absolutely wonderful. We'll Glorious. Send Orion can go get a job, he can pay for expansions of the house, it'll be great. Ow! Alright, an oven. The yum cooker.
The yum cooker.
This shit is expensive.
Yeah, that's what I said. Stop wasting money.
We'll get the cooking U Pro. That seems good. We can make that work. I have the skills to pay the bills. All right. So,
you don't put the kitchen next to the front of the house.
Why?
Because you always set the fire alarm off. And you would hear it out on the street, and it would annoy the neighbors.
But what if we didn't install a fire alarm?
You can't get away with that. It's not up to code.
The Sims don't give no fucks about your code.
I guess I would be cooking anyway.
Yeah, right. Ah, fuck! Stop it! Ow!
Continue.
God damn it.
Build us the house. Build us the house of dreams.
Oh, now you're supportive. Okay. All right. I'm going to give you a cover. Look at that. It's got range. That's an obelisk.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that's for.
You would put that in between, like, counter space.
No, you wouldn't.
You haven't actually made counter space.
Yeah, we're dealing with the counters in a minute. Like,
yeah,
these are the counters,
but you don't
right?
put the range in the corner. Ranges don't go in corners,
Why not?
John. Because they go in between two counters.
Why not?
Because
why?
I said so. That's
why. That's not a reason.
Oh, it is a reason.
What's the practical reason why a range would be in between two counters?
Because if you're chopping stuff on one side, dealing with meat on the other side, it's prep
yeah, but
area.
You couldn't reach over both.
Walk into any kitchen, anywhere, John. Just do it.
Put it there, then. Right?
Uh-huh, and put some counters around it.
All
the
right.
end.
Blanco. Sounds perfect.
One of them's probably going to have a sink on it anyway.
There we go. Look at that. Brilliantly designed.
No.
Aesthetically perfect.
No, what are you going to do? Put the fridge in front of the window? I don't think so.
We've got all this space for the fridge. Fridge can go in front of the door. It'd be great.
Are you not having a sofa or anything
We're
for
dealing-
sitting?
Look at all this space for sofa. It's perfect. Absolutely fine.
This is the worst ever.
There we go. I mean, we don't really need that window anyway. What do you
See,
think
I told you.
Yeah, but I mean, that's the beauty of the design. Like, other parts of it can be repurposed when necessary.
Or you could just put the fridge in the corner.
Alternatively, I could just put the window here. There we go.
Oh my gosh. See? Windows that make sense?
Design.
No way.
Design.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Sink. All right.
Sink. Sink.
This teapot.
Not that teapot.
That teapot.
A sink.
Okay, fine.
That gap in the corner is
We could put something there. It'll be fine. Okay, kitchen sink, perfect. Right in front of the window, where it's nice and bright. So when you're washing all the dishes, you'll get a wonderful light springing in from outside.
Springing in is not what I would...
Springing in!
That is not the right verb.
Alright, see, we have a kitchen sink, and we've got a fridge, and we've got a range. I mean, that's perfect.
Where are you going to eat, John?
Well, this is where I'm going to put the table. It's going to be right here.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be fantastic. So we need some lighting first. Let's get some something that hangs. I like the
How about your neck?
I don't like you anymore. All right, let's just...
That's nothing new.
There we go. Right, bang it. Slap back in the center.
Where is it hanging from? There's no roof.
We're working on that. That comes next. God damn it. All right, this seems absolutely fine. Lighting is perfect. There's lighting in here. There's lighting in here. There's lighting in here. We've got this hanging lamp, which is wonderful. We can even add it. We can add a second one right here. Look at that. Lighting is just beautiful. Great. You know, we've got so many windows that everything is looking fine. All right.
I wouldn't even make non-content in this house.
It's not like you make non-content anyway. Fuck, stop it!
Krendor, save me!
No, Krendor can't save shit. Krendor can't save games, let alone anything else.
You couldn't save your game, and that's why your house was deleted when you went back into
that
it.
That shit's broken.
Yeah. Hypocrite.
9 out of 10.
Hypocrite.
I need something that'll fit in there, and apparently a dustpan is not one of them. Even the little ones don't go in there. Look at this. Bad design.
Just move the stuff over one.
But I can't move it over one. Oh, can I? Maybe.
The counter and everything, you can move everything over by one.
Oh, okay.
And then you have room over at the other side. Ahar.
There we go. Look at that.
Oh, look at the space we created. Isn't it wonderful?
Please stop. I left England for a reason.
I don't really know what for.
We got a little plant right here. Look at this. A bucket of sunshine.
You're not going to put the bucket of sunshine where it doesn't get any sunlight. That's stupid.
It's fine. We can replace it when it dies. It'll be all right.
You're horrible.
We need counter space, don't we? I can't put it on top of the fridge, love.
Why don't you put it next
Maybe
to the
we
bed?
Can...
Just put it next to the bed.
But,
fine.
Oh, fine. There we go. Look, a little bucket of sunshine right there. Right smack bang on top.
It's horrible.
Shut it. All right, we need a kitchen.
I'm living with Ross Kemp. Help.
We need a kitchen table, lad. Where are we going to find one of those? Also, cabinets might be good. There we go. Blanco contemporary cabinet. That's absolutely lovely.
Don't put it over the range top. That's that. No.
It's fine. Ours is like that.
Ours is not like that. We have a microwave underneath ours.
Okay,
that's
fine. One cabinet, I'm sure, is fine. We don't need any more than that. Like, what are we going to store in it? We don't have any
cabinet
possessions.
Is
we
fine.
Have no possessions!
I'm calling Martha Stewart. You're being
She's
mean.
In jail!
She's not in jail. Goodness sake.
Okay, we need a dining room table. Well, there's only three of us. We don't really need much, right?
I could say that today and go shopping and you'd be like, what? We're not getting this little tiny table.